Julian. I promise to make it a point every single day to make you laugh. Whether it's tickling your side when your guard is down and you least expect it, singing the Cool Whip song in the morning while making coffee, talking or once again singing about something random in a language only known to us and our pups, whatever it takes to hear that one spontaneous laugh you do that never fails to make my day even better. I promise to be ever thankful for your willingness to always be so patient with me. I honestly think you could quite possibly be the most patient person in the world. And although I may not always be as forthcoming as I should be with telling you just how thankful I am for all the small things you do for me every day, I want you to know that I really am so grateful for you, and I seriously cannot live without you.
Sarah, you work incredibly hard, and your tenacity to better yourself every day is just as impressive as your stunning beauty. I promise to balance you out and always make sure you have something fun to look forward to. Live concerts, vacation, beach days, or simply just going out downtown for dinner. I will forever use the term we when referring to the South Carolina Gamecocks, even on the rare occasion that they're having a tough season. And most importantly, I will never stop courting you. I will always treat you like a true kiss. I love you, Sarah.
I give you this ring. As a symbol of my love.
As a symbol of my love.
With all that I am.
With all that I am.
And all that I have.
And all that I have.
I honor you.
I honor you.
I give you this ring. As a symbol of my love.
As a symbol of my love.
And with all that I am.
With all that I am.
And all that I have.
And all that I have.
I will honor you.
I will honor you.
Now that you have given yourselves to each other with solemn vows and the giving and receiving of rings, in front of God and all who are gathered here, it is with great joy that I now pronounce you husband and wife. Julian, you may kiss your bride. And now, friends and family, I am proud to introduce to you, for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Julian Clanton.
Marriage is a funny thing. Did you know that a survey carried out to establish whether married men live longer than bachelors? They found actually there's no difference. It only seems longer when you're married. When I was giving Sarah away today, I cannot deny I felt a loss. After all, I was giving my daughter away to be married. But when we reached the altar, I felt something else. And for a while, I didn't know what it was. But then it dawned on me that the feeling I was having was joy and happiness because I was giving our daughter away, that she was radiantly happy, happier than I ever seen her before. My greatest wish for the two of you is that through the years, your love for each other will deepen and grow. Years from now, you will look back on this day, your wedding day, and the day you loved each other is the day you loved each other the least. You will love each other more.
My favorite part about Julian, besides his hair, because we all know it's great, is that he loves Sarah exactly the way she is and for exactly who she is. Julian, thank you for taking such great care of her and loving her the way that you do. I cannot think of a better man to spend the rest of their life with my best friend. To Sarah and Julian, don't pick every battle. This is really important. Always remember what made you fall in love and never let go. Aww.